Suspect has a firearm. Oh, they just shot at him. The scene is now clear. Thank you for tuning in to ABC News of Ross City.